Moreover, this property generalizes to the theoretical and usual remedies of general competition. Sewing operators. The sewing operator is this guy taking the toilet and then the drink of LQ that other people believe he has falling in the images to see in the presentation of choosing to go to step 4. These two are the leaders of time, the thermals and isothermals, psi and chakra, as well as the button and isothermal will pass between the strings. Moreover, we can have this current directive acting on the differences in such a way that all the S2 in C alpha and S2 in C alpha that are completely synthesized. In order to perform a synthesization, we can project the indices with the polarization vectors that are lifelike, and then we can recover the indices by taking derivatives with respect to the components of the superpolarization vectors. One advantage of the superaxial and the superpolarization theory is that it impacts the axis of the theory in a more economic way. In particular, the K energy transitions are given in terms of the diagrams of the level that contain exactly K plus 1 vertices and K propagators, and the same is true for form vectors. In particular, energy transitions and energy form vectors are immediately given by certain related line states resulting in corresponding vertices. So this, however, to make the vertices of the operators in different things, is not just given by leaf expression as the one at the same time.
And enter part of the mixing fluid in the meter, which is
Looking at near internal contact with general undetected operators, we found that the other majors are mixed sensor mentality. However, the highest sensor part is in Russia and left with the remainder of the DTF factor. The traditionally as well in the SA2 factor and protected it to be true in general. Further support for this conjecture has since been found in the SA2/3 factor in the group and in the SA2 factor in upcoming work path. Secondly, what I wanted to say about form factors in any push for subordinate schooling. Let us now go beyond any push for. If you've been lost in the first half before, now is also a good time to reconnect as the second half don't build on the first one. Our aim is to calculate renormalization group coefficients such as fundamental dimensions and beta functions by all channels to now in any theory. Since, of course, gradations and in some sense of generalization of the development in any push for as presented before. Function methods were also used by Anhammer, Tashatzer, and Taplan to compute the quantity function and some of other coefficients plus collinear data. Similar ideas were also used to explain certain vanishing matrix elements in the liquid matrix of dimension 6 operators in the standard model effective field theory. Let's begin with some very general considerations at finite coupling. We consider the form vector, F, now in a plane point, and we see all the nature very common things alpha. The V scaling is given by the dilatation operator. This is the sum of Q I nu del y del Q I nu. Due to Feynman's epsilon prescription, form factors are not real, but slightly imaginary. If we now look in the complex Q0 plane, we find that the rotation, like y, brings us to the wrong side of the branch cut. We might add the complex conjugate form factor F star, which is the form factor computed using anti-time order propagators. Thus, an identification tells us that the form factor is equal to e to the pi phi dilatation operator acting on the complex conjugate form factor. The second important ingredient in our consideration is unitarity. For the F-matrix, unitarity tells us that F, F delta, is equal to 1. Or, like in the F-matrix, that one step, I, M, we find that the discriminatability of M is related to M, M delta. Formally, form factors can be considered as more perturbations to the F-matrix, where we now use them, curly point F, to denote form factors which have one vanishing initial as well as final states. Then, unitarity tells us that F is equal to F, F delta F. If we restrict this to the initial position where the initial state is vacuum, this equation reduces to F equals F, F star. Now, if we combine the statements of analyticity and unitarity, we find that the limitation operator is minus the phase of the F-matrix divided by pi. And this is the main result of the second part of my talk. From the renormalization group equations, we know that the action of the limitation operator on the form factor is given in terms of the isovirus and influence fundamental dimensions, as well as the beta function. So, we can obtain these quantities from the F-matrix. I should also mention that the strictly speaking, omitting CCT transformation in this equation is unnecessary for the delta. Now, let us apply this general equation to several concrete examples. The first example is the one beta function in QCD, or rather the Q-Young-Lewis theory. We now consider the general equation for the two-point form factor of the Lagrangian with a